At the end of this lesson, you will be able to create a partition in Sumo Logic. By default, Sumo Logic stores all your data in the general index. Partitions are custom indexes that improve search performance. To create a partition, you must be an administrator or have the Manage Partitions role capability. Partitions apply to data from the date they are created, going forward only. They do not include data before the date of their creation. At Sumo Logic, we recommend creating partitions for use cases that are not too general. Use partitions in an index to restrict your search for security and to improve search performance. You can refer to the best practices section of the documentation for designing partitions. Let's create a partition. Navigate to the Partitions page by clicking Manage Data, Logs. Then, select the Partitions tab. At the far right, click the plus sign. The Create Partition dialog box appears. In the Partition Name field, enter a name for the partition. Next is Routing Expression. Enter a keyword search expression that matches the data you want in the partition. You can use built-in metadata or custom metadata fields. In the Retention Period field, enter the number of days you want to retain data in the partition. If you want to keep your organization's default retention period, click Apply the Retention Period of the General Index. Last but not least is data forwarding. If you want to forward the data in the partition to a cloud environment, click Enable Data Forwarding and enter the information in the fields that appear. For this demonstration, I am disabling this option. Click Create. Now you'll see your partition has been created successfully. Remember, there is a limit of 50 partitions per account. Note that if you have an Enterprise Suite account and plan to assign the partition to the infrequent tier, refer to the Assigning Data to a Data Tier section of the Data Tiers documentation page. With your account, you can see the Data Tier section and select the tier where you want the partition to live. We hope this video helps you create a partition in Sumo Logic. Thank you for joining.